eyes seen, what no ears heard, what no human mind has conceived. What no eyes seen, what no ears heard, what no human mind has conceived. The things God has prepared for those who love Him. The things God has prepared for those who love Him. These are the things, these are the things God has revealed to us by His Spirit. The Spirit searches all things, the deep things. The Spirit searches all things, even the deep things. Deep things, even the deep things. Deep things, even the deep things. Is not the spirit of the world. What we have received is not the spirit of the world, but the Spirit who is in God. But the Spirit who is in God. So that we may understand what God has freely given us. So that we may understand what God has freely given us. Freely given us. Freely, freely given us.